Right. Let's get going. We need to load this thing up.
Well, we won't be going back this way.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. As soon as we're done, we're beaming out of here.
Yep.
Out of my way.
These sockets seems a bit weird.
What's this?
Don't touch anything.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Monroe, what's happening down there? I'm reading a power surge.
This ship isn't quite as dead as we thought, sir.
There were no indications of such a defense system here. They must be controlled from a different part of the ship.
We'll just have to be careful.
Agreed. Tuvok out.
Looks like we may have reactivated them when they reset our systems. That way is it dead, but it's not so much. Let's get on this elevator.
Maybe they're just maintenance bots. Then we must be an infestation to them.
Yeah, that sounds like a good vision. Looks like we're not going to easily get around here, so that's why it's not good, okay. But eat him. Looks like I'm gonna be jumping. Whoop. Looks like a lot of trouble around here. Mama, very useful at this time. I'll be down here over the turret. Hurry up. Better be careful. Console doesn't like do anything now, so let's get moving on. Have a turbo lift. Open on. Maybe we meant to ask you over. Indeed. Let's heal up and ever lift. Ever numb. arms cut off. Well, found him. Found somewhere up. Very nice bit of ammo around it. BPS here. Well, that doesn't look like something useful. I don't want to spend all my ammo showing that. Delving. Troops there.
Watch it.
Good thing we've got these consoles that we can decide which ones are destroyed and which ones are not, so doors open.
What'd you pick up? Some kind of welding tool. But it makes a decent weapon.
I'll say.
Indeed. Grab some ammo. Because I could feel it just climb up on there and get recharge off that, but. Anything else around? Oops. Well, there's no other way I can see getting up around here, and. none of the stuff in here looks like it could be destroyed, so I moved easily, so... Go drop down, put pepper. Nope. Nice. Everyone.
Excellent, Monroe. You are approaching the barrel. The tram should be nearby. Take it down to the plasma focusing chamber. You must hurry.
Everyone left. Oof, that's a big job, and this looks like we're in the barrel. Yeah.
Careful. That looks like superheated iron gas. It'd sear the flesh right off your bones.
Great.
Get down there, but how can I? Well, throwing the stuff down here sounds like it could work, but too risky. I thought about something on the way up here. There it is. Mang, it's going to be the one where Matt just cut it out. And then the old girl. That's done the trick.
Hey Monroe, whatever you did worked. The gas has stopped venting.
Nice. Give me a minute and I'll be through. Smells, like bacon.
plasma tubes. We must be getting close to the focusing chamber.
Indeed. Time for a quick...
Hey, shoot him, Monroe.
Hey, ma'am. That doesn't look good. It does not look like if we could just walk across and grab it. We have to go round. So what's going round then?
Vedic plating in this area must be fully charged.
Yep, it's definitely not fully charged. I can make this jump with ease. Boing. Oh, that made that one. I know, because I could not recharge that. And we activate the elevator switch and wait for the team to come back up. Take your time.
The door is locked, sir. Two Fox said he disabled all the security locks. Too bad Chell isn't here. There's some micro fissures in the door structure. I think I can blow it.
Take cover.
I wouldn't be much of a demolitionist if I couldn't blow up a door.
Yep. Never left. Oh, down this time now.
Thank you.
let's see if we can reposition this stuff. This is like the book or something we need.
The plasma stream is realigned. Well done. Now, proceed to the firing chamber and load the charge.
Okay. Evernom, we're going to be going to the game late now. That's cleared out a lot of stuff, and I know I need to change it a little bit more. Better for us. So be careful, I'm now wielding a fully loaded photon torpedo. Yep. Yeah, we'll be able to pick her up, so let's head down. Ooh, not good.
We're not getting through here with those rods down.
I've got... Oof, that was close enough.
There may be others.
Indeed. They will... Help up. Never left control. Yeah, that is a quick request indeed. Is a lot more dangerous than I was expecting. Level left, everyone on. This was a good place, good thing. That's a nice thing. We can see what we're doing.
It's the rod cooling chamber we just came from.
Indeed.
Uh-oh, more bots.
Good thing that's... Good thing just locked and loaded, so I'll trip. Oops. Thank you. Yeah, we're okay, so let's head down. Oh, because we... And we've got... a bit of ammo here, man, so that's... Zap you. This is like something we could...
Mr. Monroe, you are in the storage chamber. The energy rounds for the weapon should be there.
Here's one. But how do we get it to the firing chamber?
There's a console. This looks like a lift.
You loaded the charge yet?
Everyone okay? Well, I know we're here now.
Now.
That would be highly advisable, Mr. Monroe.
Lock and load, Commander.
Acknowledged. I am initiating the firing sequence. Prepare to beam back to Voyager.